The Watford lads were victorious after going up against the other favourite of the competition, Grace Davies. Despite not winning the ITV singing competition, it appears all is not lost for the Northern Lass. *X Factor 2017, Nicole Scherzinger slammed for behavior on show. Now, it is being reported that media mogul Simon Cowell is set to sign Grace to his record label, Psycho. A source close to the show revealed, "This has been a fantastic year for talent and both Grace and Raxu would have been worthy winners." They added to The Sun, "Grace and Raxu write their own material and are real and rare talents, and Simon and all of the Psycho team have made it clear they are keen to work with both acts. Both acts have proved incredibly popular during the competition, with Raxu currently taking the number one spot on iTunes. The lads have also claimed number 3, number 4, number 5 and number 6 all to themselves. Grace's song Too Young is also in the top 10. Last night, the 20-year-old songstress joined Simon and Raxu at an after-party following the results of the show. There were 4.8 million votes cast across all platforms, which helped crown the winner of the show. The stars of the show mingled with bosses at Psycho, as well as those who have worked with the acts on the show. Mustafa Rahimtula, Ashley Fongho, Jamal Sherland and Miles Stevenson rushed to victory on Sunday night's X Factor, much to their delight. For the first time in the show's history, both finalists performed original songs. Grace sang Nothing But Words and Too Young, while Raxu won over the nation with Touche and Mona Lisa. Their debut single DeMello was performed on Saturday night's show, and features Wyclef Jean and Naughty Boy.